DWAC sister SPAC Benessere Capital halted for news pending. Dzmitry Dzemidovich / iStock via Getty Images. Benessere Capital acquisition, the SPAC that is run by Patrick Orlando, who is also behind the Trump's media deal with SPAC Digital World Acquisition, has been halted for news pending. On Friday, disclosed in an 8K filing that it plans to dissolve and liquidate after it was unable to consummate a deal within the required timeframe. Benessere Capital also disclosed in an 8K filing dated November 19th that the SPAC's audit committee said that the company's financial statements should be no longer be relied upon due to the classification of the company's class of common stock as temporary equity. Orlando's dealings with Trump have come under scrutiny in the wake of a New York Times article last month that claimed there might be potential violations of securities laws in regard to the DWAC SPAC. Last week, Senator Elizabeth Warren sent a letter to SEC Chairman Gary Gensler requesting that the agency investigate the transaction.